Okay, we are back. So we are going to be doing the campaign. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Sorry guys, I really have been just going back and forth. I don't really have a mission that I'm following. They must have found like, I'm not going in order. I'm just trying to beat as much as I can. I'm just really trying to get the zombies, but also complete everything that is needed.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad
situations. This weapon.
I think she's being straight with us.
I'm hoping by tomorrow, maybe, that we'll be able to finish all this.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. It wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Sorry guys, the video's still going. I'm just trying to do something. Okay, will it load? No? Okay, here. Sorry, I wanted to hide that just so I can be able to look more and see everything. Let's do this.
The 54 Immortals have.
I already did this mission, guys, but I have to do it again because it didn't save, which really sucks.
No one will touch us.
Plan B. Jade, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were impressed.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operation.
How much you want to bet that's where it goes to launch?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
What are they on a vacation?
You can tell there's no order to this. Oh yeah. Got one collectible. Shit, I just saw something. When I was here, right now, I just saw a little basket. Could mean there is something, but we don't really know. You know those little, oh, you, fucker. I'm just trying to hide. That guy always fucks me over. It's kind of depressing. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to find all the extra stuff, because then we get, it kind of helps you level up faster, which is nice. Oh, what is it? Oh, I see you. Aha. Did I just try to punch the strong guy? Wow. You are really going far, right? Oh my god. Let's go. We're just hiding here really fast. Shit, shit, shit.
We're clear.
Here. I don't know where all the parts are, so I'm sorry, guys. I'm not a fucking pro, and I never said I was, so we will figure it all out eventually.
Got 54 I reinforcements inbound.
Alright, we're gonna change. That one's up to the max, so we're gonna go to this one. I want to level up as much as I can everything. Ammo crate. Let's do this.
Help me, please.
I don't want to die, especially in the beginning, because that always ends up to be my problem. Oh, these guys are prisoners. I didn't mean to fall. No. I'm trapped. No, I'm not. I just got into a really shitty area. Well, not necessarily shitty. I think I can now go on to the other side. Yeah. Let's go up. Always get more ammo. Is there anything here? No. God damn it. I find that guy to be the hardest to fight. Oh. Back inside. Oh my god. Okay. You. Fucking. Down. Aha! Finally! He's down. Okay. So now we're gonna go to the next spot. How's my ammo? Not too bad. No, I'm still at level 3. I want to upgrade. Everyone wants to upgrade. Ammo crate.
Whoa, get out of the way! Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides.
Tell us something we don't know.
I've located a backdoor exit to our mountain.
Well, that was convenient. Probably reload. Oh, that was terrible. Bad aim. No. Oh my god. Oh shit, shit. Him.
You shot her brother.
I just keep night vision on just because it's a little bit easier for me to see because it's really dark.
Wait.
Even though it looks light, like it's hard for me to see the characters. Oh fuck. I kind of screwed myself over here. I died a few times here. No, actually not here. Yeah, I had trouble here, the next spot. Is there anything up here? Oh, I didn't know I can go up here. What if I don't want to go down there? I just like circle, like on the edge, but I think I probably can go back up. You know, we'll take our chances. Fuck, fuck. Oh, of course. Huh, that was gonna be impossible. Like, I'm cornered. Not gonna get any easier. I'm okay. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, fuck me. No, we just, like, dodged that properly. So, you know what? I can't jump over. Oh, there. Oh. I was like, I don't think I can do it. I know using those things up there is like an advantage. Use it for your advantage. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Okay. Oh yeah, now it's just robots.
Server room directly above. The hustle. Got you on cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on the data drive.
Good, we're getting there. Who the fuck shot me? Oh right, I forgot about that. So if you guys are following the storyline, so far Taylor and this, I don't know his name, but I just know his ethnic. I know he's Asian or whatever, the guy, this other guy. So two of them are working against us. They turned their back on the good side, let's just put it that. Who the fuck shot me? Oh wow, you survived. No, you didn't. Oh, well, that's nice.
Toss a frag in there.
Oh, that's a turret, I now remember. That's not close enough. I ran into something. Alright, hack.
We have to take her down.
So the only reason why I'm cutting the cut screen is just because it's a little bit, like, it just takes a lot of time. If you guys want to see the storyline, I'm going to do another one, probably. I will probably play this again. Oh yeah, they're going to come through the windows. This was a hard part for me too. I died so many times before, guys, if you saw the videos. I don't know. I posted them still.
Download it 20%.
So basically, I have to defend. Except these guys are gonna come from ziplining.
Hostile ziplining in from the VTOL.
Yeah. There's no point in shooting. That was terrible. I'm not really defending him, I'm just like, fuck you, dude, you're on your own.
Downloaded 40%.
More hostiles from the hallway, covering.
Downloaded 60%, hang on.
I'm working on it, dude. Oh shit.
Job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Turn on approach for extract.
Awesome. We're doing it.
Ready, Z-Track.
Okay.
He's in!
Brace for impact!
Plan C?
Plan C! King! We lost our exfil! Proceeding tertiary protocol! Echo
that
three.
Went actually much better. The first time I tried it, like I beat it and everything, but I died all the time. Like every single time. Like that part, the last part, it's terrible. That's pretty much butchered.
Keep going. Just get
oh god. Now what?
On the far end has dock access. Go!
Wait, does that mean my...
Let's get the hell out of here!
there anything around here? Shit, I don't know. I've never tried this. Oh, that's another gun. Right. I'm gonna let you live. You think you're, I'm gonna let you live? Must be mistaken.
Move inside.
Overwatch shows 54 eyes ziplining to your position with talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move.
Shit. I was hoping she'd never wake up.
Why did I change guns? Oh, that was my character, my friend. Jesus. Wait, where am I supposed to... Shit, I just got confused. What was I doing? Oh my god. Actually, I don't think I went up to this part. I think I got halfway through and then I gave up because it was too hard or something. Yeah, I didn't do this part. Shit, where did he go? Oh yeah. My bad. Oh, don't say I have to go- Wow, okay. It's not a big deal, just-
Let's go! Get on a turret!
I'm on a fucking turret.
You better drive fast, Kane!
Thank you. Is that a Ferris wheel? Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm just a bit confused there. Blow up everything. Oh, that was close. Holy shit.
You okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you say?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
So at the moment, I have to do this one again, but I don't want to make you guys watch it all over again. It didn't save it, that's why. But now we have all this, so I did this, but then it didn't save too for some reason. Sandcastle will do, I guess we'll start to, I don't know. I guess we should technically do this again. I hope you guys don't mind. I guess we'll do it. I don't know what the blue means. I think it means it's not ready. Wait, options. No, I don't want to do a new game. What the fuck are you talking about? No, we'll just go to this one. Eventually, we're going to change, like, the level and everything. We're going to, like, beat it all on easy, beat it all on veteran and hard. I'm just doing all regular because it's been a while, but I played it on hard and then it didn't save. I don't know, ever since I jumped.
Kane, about what happened, what you said.
So this one's maxed out. So if this weapon's maxed out, we'll max out this one. This one's not maxed out. Are they both the same? Yeah. Let's change that. Oh. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Hold on. So we're gonna start with this one. This isn't maxed out. Okay. And the second one? Assault rifles. You know, I'll finish upgrading that. This one has been barely used, so... we'll work on this one. And there.
I can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
the infection.
Three,
the thing inside
six.
Of Taylor, inside of Hendricks.
Four.
Inside of me.
Shit, we have two of the
How
same...
how do we stop?
Damn it.
All we can do
Whatever.
Is hope to continue. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance.
Let's go work on that one.
The proper facilities. We just have to keep Hendricks on track.
So since this is a new story, I'll let you guys listen to it, and I won't talk for most of it. Okay, enjoy.
What you told me is true. The two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on them. Once Taylor's done with it, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station.
Okay, near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements to other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
Okay, near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other
parts. Just to start off, that was in my fault.
Heavy resistance every step of the way.
You're not being really good civilian. I think you're a thief. But I'll let it go. I don't like him either. He was punching somebody, I'm sorry guys. Yes, I know I'm killing people.
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement. Symbol of strength. Try it to attack on the death of Benjamin King. Head from the serpent and let his body destroy itself. Do what must be done.
Whoa. Freaking birds. Whoa, did you just... I'm tripping.
What? How the hell did you...
Cool, that was a cool death.
Citizens of Rhino! Now is your time! Take back your city! The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city!
Whoops! Surprise, motherfucker. You're dead, motherfucker. Okay.
Watch your fire! Something. There are civilians in the area!
Ladies, let me go first.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Heading up top. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower level. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kane.
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Take it easy, Hendrix.
This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
On both floors. Spread out. Stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Down.
30 seconds. Hold your ground.
Okay, so far I figured out that Taylor and some people are being controlled, like, because now some people are half robots and everything, it's messing up with them. So now those guys are evil. Well, not that, but they're being controlled. So, they're pretty much robots now. Doing things. That's kind of what I'm understanding. I probably am wrong. I didn't really watch the video properly. Like, I just looked really fast. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces are repelling in!
Okay, Kane, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
I'll be back.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there.
How the fuck did everyone escape? Okay, I like that.
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Oh, that nearly hit me. So guys, I have to answer a door soon, so if I stop playing, or, you know, if I decide to stop the play through, or whatever, I'll come back. I have to open the door. So, I don't want to keep you guys waiting, you know? You guys can carry on doing your thing. I really do appreciate when people watch my stream. Just shows that I'm not just watching, making them just so I can understand things, you know? Like, even some people even just like to record themselves playing just so they can see, their progress in games. Spot!
Coming in hot!
Alright, so we're back, guys. Sorry, I had to go for a second. I'm just gonna get rid of these fuckers. Oh shit, that's kind of important, that big guy. I hate those little round balls, like they fucking annoy me. Oh yeah, I got him. He's not as bad as the other guy. It's not just supply. What the hell am I doing? I know the guys are gonna come from down there. No? Okay, I guess not.
Entrance is ahead on your right.
I think by today we'll be able to finish this. So I'm really excited. Honestly, so far I really like the game. Like I really like it. And I will start to do more routine videos, because I should be doing more. It's good. Well, I want to keep using the same weapon. The more you use the same weapon, the more you're gonna upgrade. Dead. But if I end up beating this today, I'm not gonna start the zombies for like a while. Cause I wanna do all of this first, probably. I'm not sure. Whatever you guys tell me you'd like, I'll start doing it. It'd be nice, you know? Just got some feedback from the people who see me. It's nice. You touching me? Oh my god, you are touching me. Whoa. I'm gonna die. How about we play it safe for a change? Or not. I see you, I can't get you. Whoa. It's like something's on top of me. I think it's a turn. No, it's not. Are you on both sides? No.